contestant number one. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen and judges. I am contestant number one, Casey Roberts. I come to you from Louisville, Kentucky, and I'm proudly sponsored by Mr. Marker and Shane Productions. I'd like to leave you with this. I may look like a doll, but I did not come to play. Thank you.
Woo! All right.
Ladies and gentlemen, good evening. My name is Sonya. I'm also a former Louisvillian, a graduate of Addison High School. I now reside in Columbus, Ohio. I'm the show director of Wall Street. We'd love to come up and show you our type of hospitality anytime. I'm blessed with many friends and family here tonight. Thank you all for making the travel. I hope you had a good time.
All right, Asia.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm contestant number B, Miss Asia Pearl. I come to you right here from Louisville, Kentucky. I'm proudly sponsored by Friends of Louisville and Indulgence Gift Shop here at The Connection. Shakespeare once wrote, "The world is a stage and all are players." Ladies and gentlemen, I plan to play my greatest role tonight. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm Terri Vanessa Coleman, and I'm contestant number four. I come from here from Louisville, Kentucky, and I'm your reigning tri-state USA. The one thing I can say tonight is, what is that, people? The contestants are all formed. You are the judges. You are the audience. Get ready for a bumpy, bumpy ride. Thank you very much.
Oh, God.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. From the Bluegrass State in my hometown of the Derby City, I am contestant number five, sponsored by my friends from Burying Company. I'm Hope Diamond. Thank you. Enjoy the evening.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am contestant number six, Mahogany. I would like to say to you this evening, I'm proudly sponsored by Friends of Mahogany, and I'd like to also say, enjoy yourself this evening. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, these are your six contestants.
Just not enough. Oh, Wow. here. That's the sweetest you can be. We'd like to start change conductors here and offer Mr. Sid Bassman a wonderful arrangement. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Mr. Sid Bassman.
Oh,
So while Terri is answering her question, I hope you will give her the consideration of a little solid so she can concentrate. Terri, your question tonight is... Jeff, you can shut this. Sorry, testicle difficulties. Terri, your question tonight is, what qualifications do you feel Miss Continental should possess, and how do you feel that you live up to those qualifications?
Thank you very much. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Terri Vanessa Coleman, and I'm contestant number 4. I did say in the beginning, but mine's proudly sponsored by Mr. Ryan Pott, Williams, Mr. Peter Priest, and a host of friends from here in Louisville. The qualities that I think of Miss Continental should have, she should have poise, beauty, intellect, and most of all, she should be able to communicate with people. Because the only way that a pageant can grow is through communication. And that's one thing that I think I possess, is communication and all the other qualities. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the 90s, the A-90s.
Fish got a swim, bird got a fly. I got a loved one, man, till I die. So I can't help loving that man of mine. Now tell me he's lazy, tell me he's slow, tell me I'm crazy. Maybe I know, but I can't help loving that man of mine.
All right, folks, let's just settle down a little bit. We're going to give you what you all came to see. She is the Queen of Savannah. Hannah from Savannah! Put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen!
In old Savannah, yeah, I said Savannah, the weather there is nice and warm, because the climate's in the southern branch. And here's something I don't understand. They got them a gal there, a real pretty gal there, who's colder than an arctic storm. She's got a heart just like a stone. Even ice men leave her alone. With a great big pan, there was Hannah pouring water on a poor drowning man. Hard-hearted Hannah, the best of Savannah, yeah. You ought to see her. I tell you, you ought to see her. Outside, she's just as soft as silk, but socially, she's hard as nails. She's just a gal who hates the males.
Go, go!
And then she's nasty. Oh boy, when she's nasty, well, she's just about as sweet as sour milk. There's nothing she likes better than feeding poison food to a man. They
the polar bear's pajamas.
Continental should possess, and how do you feel that you live up to those qualities?
Thank you, Margo. Ladies and gentlemen, I feel that the qualifications that Miss Continental should have, first, she should always be honest. That's very, very important. Second, I feel like she should be a professional at all times and in any audience. The last thing is that she should be a well-rounded entertainer. Because you cannot always take your backup dancers and all these other people with you. As far as myself, I've accomplished all these goals on my own. But the one thing that I do strive a little bit harder on is if you can remember to be beautiful inside and love from your heart, then you are a Miss Continental. Thank you.
Contestant number three, Asia Pearl.
Next is Miss Asia Pearl. Miss Pearl, hello. I see you dressed for the part. How cute. Take your place, let's get this over with. Pearl, we've seen enough. Thank you. Before you go though, why did you audition for this? You're not all that great, and your talent, well, it's just
I got 36 expressions, sweet as pie to tough as leather. And that's 6 expressions more than all them Barrymores put together. Instead of just kicking me, why don't they give me a lift? It must be a plot, 'cause they're scared that I got such a gift.
Mr.
Mahogany, your question is this tonight. What qualities do you feel a Miss Continental should possess, and how do you, Mahogany, feel that you live up to those qualifications?
Good evening. I am contestant number 6, Mahogany. I feel that Miss Continental should be 3 things. First, a beauty within. She should have a beauty within, because if she has a beauty within herself, she can be a leader and also lead. Second, I feel that she should have heart, because if she has heart, she can love her fellow man. Thirdly, she should have poise, and that is, she should be able to stand up for what is right and also stand up for what she knows is wrong. Myself, I have a beauty within because I can be a leader and lead others. Second, I have heart because I love my fellow man. And also poise, I believe in right, and I believe in standing up for what is wrong. Thank you.
If you would, at this time, please meet and greet in talent competition contestant number 4, Terri Vanessa Coleman.
I love you. Woo! Never know how much I care. Woo! When you put your arms around me, I get a fever that's so hard to bear. You give me fever. When you kiss me, fever, when you hold me tight. Fever in the morning, fever all through the night. Sun lights up the daytime, moon lights up the night. I light up when you call my name, and I know I'm gonna treat you right. You give me fever when you kiss me, fever when you hold me tight. Fever in the morning, fever all through the night. Everybody's got the fever. That is something you won't know. Fever isn't such a new thing. Fever started long ago. How we doing in here tonight? Woo! Romeo loved Juliet. Juliet, she felt the same. When he put his arms around her, he said, Julie, baby, you're my flame. Look, give it fever. When you kiss this fever, when you hold me tight. Fever in the morning, fever, yeah, I burn for. Pocahontas had a very mad affair. Winner, daddy tried to kill him. She said, daddy, oh, don't you dare. He gives me fever. When you kiss me, fever, when you live and learn. Fever in the morning, fever all through the night. Now you've listened to my story. Here's the poem that I have made. Chicks will want to give me fever. Be it Fahrenheit or sin or grave, they'll give you fever. When you kiss them, fever, when you live and learn. Fever in the morning, what a lovely way to burn. 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 What a lovely way to burn.
All right, good, good.
What are you wearing?
Oh.
How do you feel tonight?
Just fine, thank you.
Casey. qualities do you feel a Miss Continental should possess, and how do you feel that you live up to those qualities?
Thank you, Margo. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen and judges. I'm contestant number one, Casey Roberts. I feel that Miss Continental should possess at least two qualities, those being self-assurance and the strive for excellence. I myself feel that I hold self-assurance and that I have the ability to stand up here in front of you fine people and judges and do what I do and hopefully do it the best that I can. I feel that I have the ability for a strive of excellence and that I someday will be what I dream of. And in those...
Thank you.
Abigail girl. One more time. Sonya, your question is this tonight. What qualities do you feel a Miss Continental should possess, and how do you feel you live up to those qualities?
Beautiful!
Beautiful! Well, thank you, darling. That certainly is a part that has been a history of every Miss Continental. Beauty certainly, not only in their physical being, but certainly in their heart. There have been three words that my friends have sort of put together for me that helped put together an equation that I feel qualify me to help in the tradition of the Continental system. The first word is a hard one, it's persistency. Some people call me stubborn, some people say I talk too much, but you know, if you stick to your beliefs, you'll gain respect for your convictions. Consistency means just being yourself, because when you are, they're going to believe in you. And if you're kind, honey, you're going to win their hearts. And when that happens, anything becomes possible. Thank you all. God bless you.
Thank you.
How do you feel tonight?
Great.
Your question tonight is, what qualities do you feel a Miss Continental should possess, and how do you feel that you yourself live up to those qualities?
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm contestant number three, Miss Asia Pearl.
Thank you.
The qualities I believe Miss Continental should possess are, number one, she should be willing to explore different aspects of entertainment. And I consider myself to be a well-rounded entertainer. Number two, I believe she should possess the business sense to maintain professionalism. I myself am a cast member on La Boyle FM and strive to maintain professionalism when I'm on stage and when I'm out there with you. Finally, number three, in a contest of such caliber, glamour is paramount. And I got an A+ in that category. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number three, Asia Pearl.
I'm gonna go over and give him a dollar and ask her to marry me. My mother wants children. Thank you.
contestant number three, Miss Asia Pearl.
Jeez!
Where?
Not the Teddy. Teddy.
All right.
That, no, she added to it. That's good. That's good.
That should be it. And all this stuff we should be doing.
That's good.
That's good. Shit, Bunker, I don't like that.
Asia has done well in this patch.
Yes, I think Asia's done well, but I don't like that.
It's better than the last one. I like it better than Casey's too.
It's got no reason to ever be sure, 'cause I'm this kind of people.